I get one question for una. Most of una, when they cut food like this, when they cut pando or semo or fufu, one of the color, and then one of the color, one of the cutting like this. So they'll cut the cutting like this. So they'll cut it like this. Who they sponsor una madness? Eh? Those are being sexy. Because if you want to eat like this, if you want to eat fufu like this, or anything one of the color. Yourself, you cut them like this. That person go fit and join you. It. Then we don't you cut the tonora, up and down. All your come full and soup go come full on top, full everywhere. If you know how many people follow you, you go talk. That's why you cut the genge, the food, the cocon, the food. You know how many people eat better food. And I see the poster on social media. You don't want to pay me pass.